Say hi, Daddy.
Hi, Daddy.
We love you, Daddy.
I wanna sing your name.
Yeah, for real, bro. Hey, buddy, we love you. We just wanted to say congrats on your sobriety. I know it's a huge accomplishment to come this far. We know that it's only by the grace of God that he's gotten you here. And don't worry, bro. Hang on, because he'll carry the rest away. We're excited to be friends with you guys. We love to have you guys in our lives. And we can't wait to see what God does with you guys in the future. I love who you are as a person. And as a father, as a friend, you're the bomb, buddy.
Oh, babe, we're on.
Oh.
Go.
Oh, hi, Matt. Happy 200 days. Congratulations on making it. 200 days, it's so exciting. We're so proud of you. And we just wanted to tell you, we just wanted to tell you that we're proud of you. We're so blessed to have gotten to know you and that God has brought you and Lacey into our lives. And I just want to let you know one of the highlights for me this year has been watching you walk down the aisle on the first of the year, just to start over and to declare that you were done with your old life and you were ready to start new. And just watching the life come back into your eyes since I first started getting to know you, and watching you become the husband and the father and the man of God that God has called you to be has been such a blessing.
Are you going to sing for him?
Oh yeah, and when you make it to 1,000 days, maybe at a Marie Lemon's family dinner, I'll sing you a happy 1,000-day sobriety song.
Not a church?
Not a church.
Fuse?
No. Go.
Tried, bro. Matt, we're so stoked for you, bro. We're so proud of you. And we pray for you on a regular basis. And we are just so excited to see what God has in store for you as you continue on your sobriety. And stay strong, and we are always here for you if you need us. And we love you guys, and we are so blessed and happy that we've gotten to know you guys. Love you guys. Keep strong, bro. Keep it going. Who's
and
the man?
And time, Jesus.
Who's the man? No, no, no.
Jesus?
Matt's the man.
Wow.
See you guys.
Just wanted to say congratulations on hitting day 200. What an accomplishment. Just thinking back over the last year, the decisions that you've made really amazed me, and the courage and the bravery that you've had have really been inspirational. So thank you for letting me be a witness to that. Congratulations, and I love you so much.
Hey Matt, congratulations on making it to 200 days sober. I'm really proud of you. I know that you'll look back at this time and be proud of how you've changed your life and how you've changed it for your family. I'm glad to be a part of it. If you ever need any help, please contact me and we can get together and hang out and talk about anything I can do for you. All right, man. Talk to you soon.
You. Just wanted to say congratulations on 200 days. That is really an incredible feat. And what you're doing for your family, for yourself, is really amazing. You're teaching incredible things to your children right now. And they might not even realize it, and you might not even realize it yet, but strength and faith and loving your wife, that's, you know, one of the number one things you can do, and I know your wife loves you, so that's probably one of the best things you guys can do for your kids. And I was just reading Psalm 119, 1 and 2. Blessed are they whose ways are blameless, who walk according to the law of the Lord. Blessed are they who keep his statutes and seek him with all their heart. That just makes me think of you guys, because that's what you're doing right now. You're seeking him, and blessed are your ways. So congratulations. I love you, and just really happy for all of you guys right now, and for you for seeking him. So thank you, and I love you.
Hey, Matt, I just wanted to do a quick little video just to let you know just how proud of you that I am. I want to do something a little bit different. I just want to do, probably a little cheesy, I guess, but I just want to do a prayer. Heavenly Father, I just want to thank you for Matt Lemons, just the strength that he has showed everybody, his family, most importantly, you, God. I just want to pray for him that you would continue just to strengthen him. It's 200 days, Lord. It's awesome. I want to ask that you just please continue to bless their marriage, Lord, that you've just really rooted yourself right in between Lacey and Matt, and God, that's just so awesome, and it's just a true testament. I just want to lift him up. I thank you for him, and I thank you for giving him strength, Lord, just to carry us through. In Jesus' name, amen. Matt, thank you, buddy, for stepping up and being a man, and thank you for that sobriety, dude. It's really awesome just to see that, and it's just you're a stud, dude. Keep up the good work. I love you guys, and I love you, and keep up the good work, man. See ya.
Matthew Lemons, this is your father-in-law. Hey, bud, I want you to know how proud I am of the decisions you've made and the accomplishments and where you're at right now in your life. And I would do anything to further that, whatever that takes. So I'm really happy for you and your family and everybody concerned. And please know that I love you.
Happy 200 days! Matt, I'm so proud of you. I'm so excited for this path that you and Lace are on and all that God's doing in your lives and in your marriage. You're an incredible husband and dad and friend. And I hope I get to see you soon. Have an awesome day.
Hey, Matt, I wanted to give you a fun way to congratulate you on 200 days, man. That's awesome. So I got some monster trucks set up here first. So this is you. This is 200 days. You see, I got the little RV classic at the Monster Truck Show. So here you come. And you just blow 200 days out of the water, so that's awesome. And then maybe do a sick donut in the middle. So that's cool. And then over here, I got a quad. So take a look at the quad. But I know you hate quads, so we'll just get that out of here. We don't even want that. And then next, I got a tractor here with some flames on it, pretty sick. You think that that this will fit what I'm trying to show you here, but I just thought you'd like to see a tractor with some flames on the side. I thought that was cool. So my last thing I want to show you is 200 days right here. This is 200 days, okay? And down here is you, dirt bike. There's nothing more mad than a dirt bike.
Hey Matt, it's Janice and Norm. We just want to say congratulations on your 200 days. You've done such an amazing job and we're so proud of you. And keep it up. We're continuing to pray for you and we love you and we care about you so much. Congratulations.
And I know that you think that my video was way cooler, but I thought I'd sit in with Janice for this one too. So congratulations, Matt. 200 days.
Way to go, Matt. We love you.
Hi, Maddie. It's Coley and Riley here. And we just want to tell you congratulations on completing 200 days of being sober. We're so proud of you. And I know you've got a long way to go, but I know you can do it because you have a great family and support system. And we all love you so much and can't wait to see you accomplish your goals. Mwah! Keep up the good work, dude.
hearts we surrender. Matt, you're 200 days sober. Your wife had a great idea for everybody you know to tell you that you're awesome. So this is my video telling you that you're awesome. We're so proud of you, what you've done so far, what you're about to do. Can't wait until it's 2,000 days sober. And you've become a better father, a better friend, a better husband, a better everything. And we're excited to see where your life takes you now that there's no Bud Light involved. Love you, buddy.
So your wife had this crazy idea that we had to do this, and I hate talking to screens, so I'm doing it because you're Matt. Anyhow, dude, I think you rock. I told you that you could do it, and you did it. So congratulations. You better stick with it. You got a wonderful family, and people love you, bro. Peace out.
Happy 200 days. I'm so, so proud of you. And so thankful for the sacrifices you've made and for the things you're working extremely hard on. And I'm just a better person for what we've gone through in the last 6 months. And I love you more now than I ever have. And I'm just really, really thankful for today and for you and for what God's doing in our marriage and what God's doing in our life. And I just pray and hope that the next seasons bring as much like awareness and just love and appreciation for each other and our differences as the last season has. And I love you so much. Happy 200. Heart to sing. With all our souls we praise your holy name. With all our hearts we sing. With all our souls we praise your holy name. With all our hearts we sing. With all our souls we praise your holy name. With all our hearts we sing. With all our souls we praise your holy name. With all our hearts we sing. With all our souls we praise your holy name. Hallelujah. Exalt you.
No, 200.
200 days, Daddy.